Now if you have to transfer only one or two photos, then what you can do is you can upload the photos in Google Drive application present in your Android device. So let me go to Google Drive, then I will be logged into my Google Drive with my Gmail account. So after that, what I will do is I will tap on this plus icon here. I will select upload, and then I can tap on this arrow here, go to images, and then I can select camera or all the other applications where I have the images. Let me select camera, and let me select the photos that I want to transfer to iPhone. So these are the four photos, and then open. What is happening now is the photos are being uploaded to the Google Drive. So the photos are already uploaded to the Google Drive in my Android device. What I will do is I will open Google Drive app in my iPhone also. So I will open Google Drive app on my iPhone. So once I open Google Drive app in my iPhone, I will log into the Google Drive app with the same Gmail account that I have used in my Android device. After that, what I will do is I will tap on this files option here, and then I will go down, and then I will look for the photos that I had uploaded in my Google Drive. So these were the photos, and if I have to save this in my iPhone, what I will do, I will tap on this three dotted icons here, and then go to this option open with, and this photo is going to be exported. After that, I can go to this option save to files, and then I can select this option on my iPhone, and then I can select the folder where I want to download this photo. So in this way, you will be able to save the files to your iPhone. Now this is one way. Now the other way is you can use Google Photos application in order to transfer the photos to your iPhone. So I will go to Google folder, Google Photos, then I will tap on this profile icon here, go to this option photo settings, select this option backup and sync, and make sure that you have enabled this option backup and sync so that the photos that are present in the gallery of your Android device will be backed up to the Google Photos. So when you enable the option, whenever you take a picture, the picture will be uploaded to Google Photos automatically. Now what you will do is you will install Google Photos application in your iPhone, and then you will log into this Google Photos application with the same Gmail ID that you have used for Google Photos application in your Android device. And once you log in, you will be able to see all the photos that are present in Google Drive app that has been synced from your Android device. And if you want to download any of the photos to your iPhone, you have to just select those photos. After that, share, and then select OK. After that, you have to select this option save to device, and the photos will be saved to your iPhone.